From the land of 10,000 lakes to the International Space Station.
I definitely miss snow.
Minnesota native Mark Vandehei is one of seven astronauts aboard the ISS and ready to put his feet back on solid ground after a more than 300-day mission.
If I had the opportunity right now to jump outside, no matter what the temperature, and roll around in snow, I would take it.
Mark left Earth April 9th, 2021, and today this St. John's University alum is passing fellow NASA astronaut Christina Koch's single spaceflight record. 329 days and counting, and now orbiting around another space record.
Okay, so you will surpass Scott Kelly's record for longest space flight once this is done. I imagine that has kind of settled in by now. How does it feel as the mission comes to a close?
It really feels like I've just been given a fantastic opportunity to push the limits for human spaceflight.
After almost a year sitting in a tin can hundreds of miles above the Earth, we had to ask the question everyone wants to know.
Okay, first thing you're going to do, we obviously know you miss your family and friends, but first thing you're going to do when you get back to Earth, besides seeing family and friends?
I am going to spend as much time outside as possible. I hope it's raining soon after I get back because I really want to stand outside and get rained on. I know that sounds strange, but that's just something that I haven't felt for a really long time.
Simple goals. Mark will make his return to solid land at the end of the month. We want to congratulate him on the big milestone.